guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to my first ever clean and decorate with me for Christmas. I'm so excited that I get to film this video for you guys. So in today's video, we're just going to do a little bit of cleaning. I'm going to be focusing mainly on the living area and then we'll just go ahead and start decorating after. So I pretty much just need to clear all the surfaces and give everything a nice little wipe down, and then I'm going to be vacuuming and just wiping down floors before we start decorating. I also thought that I would just go ahead and lay all the Christmas decorations out on the kitchen counter just so that I could show you guys what I'm working with, what I have. I'm going to be removing some stuff, and then I've also picked up some stuff from the shops recently. So yeah, I thought I would just go ahead, do a little bit of a Christmas decoration haul for you guys so that I can show you what I have and where I picked the new bits up from. I think I'm just going to go ahead, put you guys on a time lapse since I've just already explained exactly what I'm going to be doing in terms of cleaning. It's just going to be a quick little clean and then we can start decorating. If you like this video, then don't forget to give it a like, and if you are not yet subscribed to my channel, then please consider doing so. For those of you that are subscribed, I just want to say a huge thank you for 250 subscribers. It means the absolute world to me, and yeah, let's just get into today's video.
Jolly eating Christmas cake, and then we go skating on the frozen lake, saying hi to every friendly face, and later we warm up by the fireplace. Carolers are singing outside our door, lovely songs we all heard before, as they walk
my way. We'll put our differences aside and just enjoy this breaks every time the snow is falling down and it is cold outside. We gather around the fireplace and no one cares about yesterday.
So guys, this is my kitchen counter at the moment. As you can see, it is just filled with so many different things. But just starting on this side, I picked up this, I think it's a church. It looks like a church to me. And it's just got some of this sort of greenery detail on top of the one roof. So this little church, as well as this gold little reindeer and these cone trees, I picked up from Things and Living. And then just moving along, I picked up this beautiful candle that smells amazing in this sort of pink jar and with the matching diffuser. And this is in the scent Blue Iris and Amber, and both of them smell incredible. And so I picked up these two little battery operated houses, this Christmas tree that is also battery operated, as well as these little gift boxes which are also battery operated, and this Christmas star for the top of the tree from Kmart. So that's everything that I picked up from Kmart. And then moving along, I actually realized when I started looking for a Christmas tree that it was put on the Verge for Verge collection by mistake. So I went to go and get a new Christmas tree, and this one I picked up from Target, and it's the pre-lit snowy Alaskan Christmas tree. I actually fell in love just looking at everybody's flipped trees. Even though I was quite sad that our previous tree was put out by mistake, I was quite excited to actually get this tree because I think it's just so gorgeous. I'm so happy that it's pre-lit as well, so I don't have to worry about stringing any lights on the tree. And then just moving around, I picked up the next few things from a place called The Home Room, and it is a store in our local shopping center that I absolutely love. I love everything in that store. I picked up this tree collar. I'm also going to be doing like a dinner plate, like a setting at the dining room table. So I just picked up these little placemats. I also picked up these just to use like on the napkins on the dinner sort of setting. And then I picked up this beautiful vase. It's not quite pink. Yeah, it's sort of like a brownie, pink, peachy. I don't know how to describe the color, but it's just gorgeous. I love it. So I also picked up this little arrangement. I chose each thing individually. So I picked up this sort of greenery with these little white berries. And then I chose some pink pampas grass. And then I also went ahead and picked up a couple of these gold fans. I think I just got about two of them. but they're so gorgeous. And I can't wait to just kind of put it all together in the vase. I just want to skip ahead quickly to the Christmas decorations. I am going to be, I guess, having a gold and pink theme with a bit of like sort of that natural, or those natural tones like the browns and the greens in between. But yep, these decorations or these little tree ornaments are quite old. I picked them up from Coles about 4 years ago, but I absolutely love them. They were super affordable. I'm going to be reusing them this year. And then just to go with those, I just went ahead and picked up these beautiful flowers from Home Room. And they're just also in this very, very light pink. And those are just like the little tree picks. And so they will be on the tree as well. And then the only other thing I picked up for the tree are these sweet little birds. And I picked these up from Woolworths, so I just got about 5 of these or so. And then the last thing, you know, are just these little candy jars, which again I picked up from Kmart I think 4 years ago, and I just tend to use them every year. And then I just picked up some chocolate, so I got some Ferrero Rochers, some of these Raffaellos, and then some candy canes. So those will just go into the candy jar. Last few things, like I mentioned, I'm going to be doing a bit of a dinner setting. So I got this dinner set, the plates, the side plates, the bowls, and these glasses from Target, and I picked them up probably about 4 or 5 years ago. I'm just going to be reusing those. These little napkin rings in this sort of rose gold or copper color I picked up from Kmart, and they're also old. I picked them up a few years ago. And then this dinner set I just picked up from Aldi recently, this year in fact, in gold. And then I just got a few napkins. So yeah, that is pretty much it, guys. I'm just gonna go ahead and start decorating now.
Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for me and you. I've longed for this moment to have you for myself. In a cabin out of nowhere, just us and no one else. I've decorated everything till we're perfect for this week. Tomorrow. Let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and the sunset, it is just getting better on a blanket with the skyline painted in blue. Ooh, yeah, that's what we do. We'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Friends. face every time the snow is falling down and it is cold outside. We gather around the fireplace and no one cares about yesterday.